Neil Mark School, I really don't know if I can call it a school, because it was like a, for me, it was like a garden. It was like a garden where everything was there in that garden. Plants, wildlife, everything was there. So we were just being there in that garden. So it was like that. If I want to describe a day at Neil Mark, it's very difficult because, as I told you, that each day was different and each day was new and each day we were looking forward to.
Neil Mark had given a lot of base, like a garden base, where the seeds were sown and they were sprouting slowly.
But the main thing what we got from Mr. David Hosbrill, he strongly believed in like education without fear, no fear and freedom.
There was adult literacy there happening. My mother learned how to write and read there.
When I was a student in Neil Mark, Doreen Hosbrill, that is David Hosbrill's wife, she would take our art and craft. And this was in the afternoons, and we would call them as Amma and Appa. So Amma would come 1 hour before the session, and she would keep everything ready.